20 seconds remaining of the game. Milbury for McCall. Milbury was really left penalty upcoming here in the final second. A charging penalty. Terry O'Reilly looking to get at Pierre Bouchard. It was Bouchard who blindsided Mike Milbury.
Well, we're going to look at this one again.
That's Cheevers with Lambert in front of the Boston bench. We'll get another look in just a moment. And now Milbury throws
it. Milbury wants to get a Bouchard and Robinson. Robinson and Jonathan are finally getting together on this one.
Stan Jonathan, who goes... You mentioned 5'7", and I think that's accurate. He's listed at 5'8", so he's probably about 5'6". But a really gutsy little guy who is able to hold off Larry Robinson in a bear hug. Robinson goes 6'3".
You can see this developing, Marv. In the past 10 or 12 minutes of this hockey game, there was some solid checks being thrown, some high sticks. You could just see this developing.
Frustration on the part of the
Terry O'Reilly wants a piece of Pierre Bouchard. We just can't get to him. It really is a frustrated hockey club, the Boston. Now here's Bouchard. He's looking for somebody out there. There goes Milbury. Milbury's really been a marked man. They've been after him all night. He'll